Today, we're breaking down the most exciting and electrifying rookie playmaker entering the league this season, Rondale Moore. We're not just going to break down how great he is as an offensive weapon, we're also going to look at how impactful he's going to be with the Cardinals offense. The impact isn't just going to be his own production and ability to make plays, it's also going to be about how his insane playmaking opens up space and opportunities for his teammates. Let's break it down. When you think about Rondale Moore, you think about speed and the insane ability to make plays after the catch. But before we go over all the plays that showcase those talents, first I want to look at the details and the little intricacies in his route running that make him a complete receiver. On this play, Moore's going to be running a slant route out of the slot. And what he does when he gets to the top of his route is he angles his head and his shoulders to the outside. His body from the hips up are angled to the outside, and it completely sells that the route is going to be an outside route. The corner bites on an outside route, and Moore makes a quick cut to the inside and creates almost 4 yards of separation. This is picture-perfect route running. Moore ran an insane 4.29 40 at his pro day. In these next couple of plays, we're going to look at his incredible speed and what he can do once the ball's in his hands. The Cardinals are going to use a multitude of different ways to get Moore the ball. This first play is going to be a jet sweep, and he's going to use his amazing speed to easily get the edge and get a solid gain. This next play is going to be a simple bubble screen, and his speed results in an easy 5 yards on the play. Moore simply runs away from defenders. On this third down play action, Moore's going to run a simple zig route, and the ease at which he gains 7 to 8 yards is incredible. Getting the ball in Moore's hands in different ways really puts pressure on opposing defenses to come up and make plays. As a defense, if you don't have great eye discipline and you take one misstep, it's going to result in a lot of chunk plays. This next play is going to give you a good idea of what I mean by defenses having to have great eye discipline against Rondale Moore and the Cardinals. I love this play design. The running back is going to motion out for a swing pass, and that's going to get the safeties and the linebackers moving towards that side of the field. Moore's going to come underneath and get the ball, and because of the play design and the great blocking, he's going to have a lane right up the middle to almost get a first down on the play. Moore's playmaking is going to draw a lot of eyes towards him, and that's going to open up play action and other avenues to get other playmakers the ball. In these next two plays, we're going to look at how the Cardinals can use Moore and his playmaking ability as a decoy. On this first play, Moore's going to be a decoy on a bubble screen, and that's going to get this defensive back to move towards this side of the field. What you're going to see is the running back actually has a lane to cut back and gain a ton of yards in the vacated space that the defensive back used to be in. This next play doesn't involve Moore, but it's going to give you more of a visual of how the Cardinals will use Rondale Moore as a decoy in their offense. On this next play, you're going to see the receiver motion across, and it's going to be a fake shovel pass into a run on this play. This causes movement from the linebacker and opens up more space for the running back. These last two plays give you a good idea and a good visual of how the Cardinals are going to use Rondale Moore's amazing playmaking ability and combine it with play design to cause movement in the defense. And that movement is really going to open up space for the Cardinals offense. If you're a Cardinals fan, you can't help be excited about Rondale Moore's playmaking ability and how he makes the entire offense even more dynamic than it already was. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to hit the like and subscribe buttons, it really helps out the channel. But I really just appreciate the support from you watching the video. Peace.